Buenos días, ¿cómo están?
¿Qué tal?
Thank you also.
Welcome to my channel. Please subscribe to my channel, like or dislike this video and activate notification. Guys, I have not filmed for a while. I already said it in my last two videos. This is my third video I'm filming today. And how to say, I try to change up my look. The blazer is not iron, but it's linen, and it's the end of summer and I didn't have the occasion to wear it. So I thought, you know, why not? But I think it looks like I'm working in a hospital, but yeah, whatever. Okay, guys, so I am not in a good mood these days. Today it's okay. Today is the best day it has been in yesterday and today have been the best days because yesterday I had the good news. And if the concerned people are watching, they will know what it is about, okay? No comment. Okay, so I am going to show you 10 perfumes that I regret buying. Guys, let me just remind you something. For most of you, I am a stranger. So don't take it close to your heart if it's your favorite perfume. And maybe what I'm gonna say that I don't like about this perfume is actually something you love about this perfume, you know? So don't take it personally, please. Like, if you take it personally, it just means that you're a super fan of me. You know what I mean? I don't get upset even when people I admire don't like something I like, but maybe that's just me, maybe it's just different behaviors. But yeah, every time I do these kind of videos, I get so much bullshit in the comments. But yeah, as usual, I just delete them. But yeah, guys, this is just my opinion, and most of them I actually like-ish, but I'm gonna tell you what I don't like about these perfumes and why I do regret buying them, okay? So let's get started. I'm not scared to film this video. I want you to know what some people don't know. Okay, so Narciso Ombre. I got a 150 ml of it, I think. It was very, very affordable on the website. I got it. So it smells really nice. Okay, I really like that. There's two Narciso Rodriguez perfumes in this video. I like it. There's nothing not to like about it. You know what I mean? It's a nice perfume. When it came out, I really thought I would like it. It's a nice perfume. It smells nice. The elastic power is a fucking joke. It's just like, it's a joke. That's maybe why they sell 150 ml bottles, because this would not even last too long. I spray like 20 plus sprays and it still is not lasting. Like, just no, for that price. I mean, if it would be a Zara perfume, I'd be like, yeah, okay, fine, like, for $20 or whatever. For that, no, it's not worth it. In my opinion, don't buy it. I'll keep it because I like the scent, and, like, before bed scent, maximum, you know? Then the next. Okay, but this is also my fault. This is Masque Noir Rose Narciso Rodriguez for her. Okay, so, first of all, I'm not fan of the scent that I think is a bit old-ish. First of all, I got into a spiral. So this came out, everyone started talking about it. I got a DM from a friend of mine saying, look, you have to get it. And at the same moment, I was shopping perfume, like review of all Sol de Janeiro. Put it in the comments below, and if I see a lot of comments, I'll do it, okay? Guys, I'm just trying to gain my money back, okay? Don't be mad with me. Then, I got these two. Okay, so, I wanted, I'm gonna be totally honest, for superficial reasons, for the packaging. Then Halligans. And so I went to Globus, which is a store.
Feelings, no one's saying you like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feelings, a donut?
Boy, you do something to me. I'm